Sonic Schoolhouse? I don't even know what that is. I really don't. Bum, bum. There you go. Right, let's crack on with a bit of this then. You remember this? I never knew you played Cosmic Star Heroine. Cosmic Star Heroine. It is a PC game. I don't know if it's been released on anything else. I hate that pressing pause doesn't pause. But I just know it's been on the PC. Yeah, I was playing it in the day the other day. I finished Bloodstained Ritual of the Night, and then I was playing this then. Alright, let me just no. Yeah, let me just check the shop, see if there's anything new there worth purchasing. No. Murder? Yeah, it's a JRPG not made in Japan, so it's not technically a JRPG. That's the thing then, if it's not made in Japan, is it technically speaking not a JRPG then? Alright, Jawa, I hope you have a fun evening with yourself. an NR, not JRPG. That's fair enough. You did. The combat system is pretty cool. This is, you can, like, some things only get one use. Like that, you can't use it again. So you need to recharge. Alright, Night Jawa. Have a fun night, man. And you also get, like, different programs, items, and shit. It's just interesting. I wonder if that would work on all enemies. Oh, nice. Will this... Nah, it doesn't. I was wondering if it would do the same as it did last time. And the cool thing is, you seem to heal between fights. So I'm gonna fuck around with potions constantly. I think I got everything from there anyway. Yeah, I think Chrono Trigger is exactly what, when I was listening to someone talk about it, this is what, I think that is what they said. Chrono Trigger reminds them of. Don't quote me on that. I don't think it was Earthbound, it was Chrono Trigger, I think. Need to get back to Chrono Trigger as well. It's been a while though, so we'll see. Can't remember what Enrage does, so I'll use it. Does that work? Well, we've already been caught about 5 times and just kicked everyone's ass. But we'll see what happens. People gonna turn up here? No? When we get upstairs? Yeah, I was in the middle of playing there and then I didn't carry on with it because I'm an idiot. I was really fucking enjoying it as well. This work. Old man like you, stop us. Okay, I'll just get some more people involved. Clever Dave. Oh, okay, not even people. Big fucking metal dragon thing. Night, you valiant dude. Have a fun night all on your lonesome. If you're on your own, that is. Nah, seriously, dude. Catch you soon, man. Have fun. Like, I don't mean have fun. I mean just, like, enjoy your time. Like, you know what I mean? I'm gonna stop digging. Night. Good night, Jawa. Wow, Crumb is behind. Right, let's see. Is this going okay so far? I should actually, heal everyone. Oh, fuck, that's cannon up. I thought it was heal up. Shit. Stupid, didn't I? Good night, Graham. I hope you have a fun night. Nah, seriously. Chill out, man. Fuck. Just healing constantly now. Yes! See, I need to play Octopath, I just don't have it. Same with I Am Setsuna as well, I want to play that. Which I believe was the first, I don't know if it was the first game, but it was the game they made before Octopath. Same team, like. Well, I saw in the Steam sale, I think last it was like 10 or off. I would like to if it had, in some ways. Yeah. Shit, I keep forgetting the first shot does every... does everyone. Damages everyone. Oh shit, he's fucking dead. I did not notice his health was zero. I would have healed him. Whoops. It's alright. As long as we don't all die, he's fine. Since when can you heal? And if people get knocked out, they still get XP. How do I get over there? One, two, three, four, password. F, man. I don't know. F. I was really fucking confused then, but you meant F. Didn't pay my respect, yeah. Nice. Wow, this is taking a beating. Yep. this is taking along with the fuck some of the bosses, man. This fight, like, no, this one particular enemy. I forgot, save often. If you don't save often, and you die, thingy-majiggy. Right, back in a sec. I'm just trying to look around, man. Whoops. Wrong one. Nah. Right. Nice. Punch it! There you go. All asses kicked. So, how was Turok today, Jazz? Did you finish it, or...? Yeah, I remember that from the little, like I don't remember from when I was a kid, from when I was younger. But I do remember it from when I played some of it on the PC. On Steam. Thing is though, I didn't actually play it on Steam. Until after Turok 2 come out. Because I bought it on Steam. And then I bought Turok 2 and got a free key for the first one. I gave it to someone on the forum. So are you playing on then? PC or Switch? Because it's just come out on Switch, so haven't it? That actually counted as one, did it? Okay. Okay. Ooh, he's at minus one. That's cool. Oh, no one's got anything to heal, have they? Yeah, you have. Nice. Good timing. Yeah, there's some really cool stuff going on here. Oh my god, I used to surf. Damn it. Right. Typical. It's the first time I actually, yes, Pugsley's having a weird dream. You know, he's like, oh shit, I didn't even look then. I thought I clicked on the right other button. Shit. You get rid of that. And I attacked the wrong thing. Oh well, it's dead. Damn it, I can't heal anyone. Was too fucking close. And if the defense will go up even more if I reuse the thing to... The hell? Should really hit them, shouldn't I? I'm fast from the looks of her. There you go. Oh no, I didn't die. The last one died so much quicker. No, I haven't played it. I got it. Not realizing where it was. I saw people say, no, it's on sale and it's really good. So I grabbed it and then later I found out that, hey, it's a puzzle game. I'm like, eh. Had I known it, I left it. In all honesty. Yeah, it's all, I believe, set in the future. Or were they being all spacey? But again, it's like, or Chrono Trigger again, eh? You know, everything's quite tidy and then you go to a big overworld like us. This game, it's got like good gameplay, good music, it's nice to look at if you like pixel art stuffs like I do.
size of that fucking rat. Bigger than the cat. Patches. How'd you change the person it shows? Ah, there you go. I like the music in this area. Shove your 600 credits up your ass, mate. Hey, look, it's a cat. This is meow. Instead of hey, human scum. May very well be. Whoa, I didn't think I had 3,000 credits! I hope I won't! Instead of om nom, you've got um yum yum. Hang on then. Wait, what? Let's go to the bar. Let's actually speak to the old guy who said clean up the town. Let's get rid of him then speak to him. Got some smelly cheese! Yeah! Smelly cheese! Bet you guys jealous. I bet you didn't get given any smelly cheese. Sue have left, have you?
I don't trust fucking Sue either. Rocketeers, man. Alright, Matt. I hope you have a good night. See you tomorrow, hopefully. Hopefully you aren't working and we can play some either State of Decay 2 or Sea of Thieves. Alright, guys. Good night, guys. I hate puppies too. Oh, fair enough. The same song I was just on. Bye. Ooh,
they found us already. Us is kicked. What if I check the bogs now? Not like I want to go perving on people, I just want to know if there's any items in there. Nope. Didn't mean to do it to that one, but oh well. Shooting them, bastards. I want to go the other way in case there's a warehouse that stuff has been sashing over there. I'll see when I get to her apartment and head off to bed, I think. Well, I'll take the recycling out and then head off to bed. I want to make sure it's... Made from recycled hipsters. Damn it. There you go. Nice, one last one to go. Heal up. That got healed up. That'd be new, good to use against her now, actually. On her, sorry. I might get her word out at some point. I saw someone else have a new ability as well. Something wrong. I know. Oh, never mind. Down here first. Oops, I give it all. There you go. Music changed. Pizza, go back up here. There you go. And I have a chest. With money! Can't complain about having money. Have they all forgotten about Cyril?
Would appear so. Anyway, guys, I think that's it for me tonight. I thoroughly enjoyed doing the stream. Sonic Boom is over, which is a good thing. So I'm gonna crack on with this in the evenings now, because daytime streams are, apart from tomorrow, are pretty much done for 6 weeks. So in September I'll be back to doing two streams a day. But yeah, I'll try and be on tomorrow in the morning before I have business to attend to in the afternoon. And in the evening, I'll either be playing this, or if Matt and Grum are around, State of Decay 2, or maybe even Sea of Thieves, who knows. Anyway, thanks for tuning in, guys. I will see you again very soon. Bye-bye. Let's see who's live, actually, before I go. Nah, it doesn't matter. Right, catch you later, guys. Bye-bye.